two tonight, and three out of the six players have won no less than 22 world championships between them. This man's up first, Raymond van Barneveld, the big Dutchman. He's only won five. He is playing exceptional at the moment. He's looking mean, but he's smiling. That could be bad news for Alan Norris. Barney all the way for me, but I think Alan Norris is going to get at least two sets, so that's the bet for me.